like you. No one else can touch my heart. You do. I could wish for eternity to be alone. I'm crying. There is no one like you. Thank you, Reverend Sister, this morning again. It's true, our God is so wonderful. We come this morning again to pray together. Brother and sister, the Lord is so good. There is no one like Him. There is no one like God. That way this morning we come again in order to praise. Coming from work, I feel like praying. I feel like sharing this 10 or 15 minutes together with you. That's why, brother and sister, we're going to open the book of Psalm 34 or the book of Psalm 63, what it said in the Psalm of David when he was in the wasteland of Judah. Oh God, you are my God. Really, I will make my search for you. My soul is dry for needs of you. My flesh is wasted with desire for you. As a dry and burning land where no water is, to see your power and your glory as I have seen you in the holy place, because your mercy is better than life. My lips will give you praise. Father God, we pray this morning again because you are the Lord of Lords. You the one can say a word, everything is accomplished in our life. Father God, there is no one like you. Father God, our desire this morning to see where we cannot see is only by your grace. It's only by your grace we can see the place where we cannot see this morning. It's only by your grace we can touch things by our faith. That's why, Father God, I'm going to abandon all our brothers and sisters again this morning. You to give us the anointing again this morning in everything we're going to do this morning. Today is day to be in your hand, Father God. Oh, Father God, what can we do? What can we say again this morning? Why not adore your name? We are going to adore your name again this morning because you are the Lord of Lords. Thank you for giving us the desire to praise your name this morning. Thank you for giving us again such spirit in order to share this wonderful moment to give it for you, Father God. Oh, Heavenly Father, there's no one else like you. This morning, Father God, we came to you again to kneel down. We lift our right hand to you again, Father God, because you are the Lord of Lords. Oh, Father God, we're going to abandon all our children to you. We're going to abandon all our family to you again, Lord. We are going to abandon all the churches in your hand, Lord. Wherever place the people are gathering together in order to praise your name, we need your spirit to be with them. You need your spirit to be with each one of us, those who are suffering again. We need you to break down all the boundaries of the devil this morning in the powerful name of Jesus of Nazareth. Hallelujah. There's no one else can touch my heart like you do. I could search for all eternity long. And I found there is no one like you. There is no one like you. No one else can touch my heart. You do. I could search for all eternity long and find there is no one like you. Yes, Father God, there's no one like you. Oh, we came again this morning. This morning I came again to search your face, to seek your face, Lord. Let us pray again this morning because you are the Lord of Lords. We lift up our hands again to you, Lord, because you are the Lord of Lords. There is no one like you, Father God. Your suffering children are safe in your hand, in your arm, Lord. There is no God like you. Like you. There is no like you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. Yes, Father God, no one can touch my heart like you do. I praise your name because you are the Lord of Lords. Because you are the one who cannot change. I could search for all eternity long. Oh, Father God, I praise your name this morning. And I find there is no one like you. This morning, coming to walk, Lord, your Spirit is touching me to pray. Your Spirit is telling me to pray before even I go to bed. I could search for all eternity long, Father God, because you are the Lord of Lords. I'm going to abandon all my day long in you again, Lord, because you're the Lord of Lords. And I find there is no one like you. Hallelujah, Father God, I bless your name again this morning. Why not adore your Spirit this morning? Why not lift a voice in order to say thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord of Lords. There is no God like you, Lord. We're going to break down all the boundary, all the things of the devil which cannot do anything in our life. This morning, Father God, we praise your name because you are the Lord of God. We bless you, Lord, because the Lord never changes. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, again for this morning. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name as we pray. Amen.